Hello people and welcome to my YouTube channel. I had been playing around with the DJI Spark for quite some time. We all know that it records in 1080p 30 frames per second. All I know is that there are ways to upscale it, but I don't know if this will get sorted in the next update from DJI. Let me break this video into two. First part will be upscaling a 1080p 30 frames per second to 1080p 60 frames per second. And the second part is we'll be upscaling from 1080p to 4K. I have imported a video in Premiere. What I'll be doing is I'll be right clicking the file, modify, interpret footage. Then I'll be clicking on the radio button, assume this frame rate, and I'll be specifying the frame rate that I want. Next, I'll be going to file, new, sequence. There I'll be looking for AVCHD. There I'll be selecting 1080p 60 frames. The in point and out point for my video, and I'll be dragging to my timeline. During this process, I'll get a pop-up box telling that the frame rate of the timeline does not match with the frame rate of the video. So what I do is like click on keep existing settings. Now what you have to do is just export the video in your preferred settings, and the exported video looks like this. Now let's see how to upscale a 1080p to 4K. So what you have to do is go to file, new, sequence, and look for red R3D, and there we have to select 4K HD 60 frames per second. Next we go to edit, preference, media, and select the default media scaling to set frame size. The reason why we have selected this because we want our 1080p video to get accommodated in the 4K timeline. If this option is selected as none, you will find that the 1080p video will be too small in the 4K timeline and it cannot accommodate the complete space in the 4K timeline. And now what all you need to do is just export the video in 4K settings.